I'm going to show you a really cool way of playing a guitar riff. Instead of doing like a simple or how about we do something like this?